kicking members out the fuck. It's your nigga, man. It's your fucking name. Get you in the goddamn video, man. Hey, look. King members, man. Hey, look. Someone has sent me this video on Instagram. It's like a very old video. It's from 2018. It's a female rapper that went on Planet Rap. And I just thought it was interesting because I've always wanted to react to female French rap, but nobody really, like, leaves none in the comment. I don't know why. I know some that I listen to on my own, like Aya Nakamura, Shay. That's, like, the only two I really listen to. But I want more. You guys need to tell me some more to check out. Like, come on. It's 2020. The females need some recognition too. You know what I'm saying? But look. Let's go ahead and check out this song. It's Mawa Lord. Billet on Planet Rap.
Planet Rap. Ok. Ok.
I'm sure that's very weak, but like, yeah, that's like standing ovation right there. That was super, super dope. I ain't gonna lie to you guys. I really enjoyed every second of that. Word, my lord. You guys tell me some songs with her to check out. I fucked with it. I ain't gonna even cap. That was super, super dope. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did. Hey, if you did, go ahead and leave some comments and tell me some more to check out. And also, smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop throwing the board. Follow me on Instagram, my underscore can even follow my other social medias like you see right here. Now, son. Scan the snap, post on the kitchen and tell me how to where they going. Alright, love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Couple merch, teespring.com/stores/kingname. Don't get sexy, really stop playing with yourself, man. Nah, I'm saying. I'll see you guys in the next video, though. Stay up. Hey. No, man, I'm a prayer. I'm a prayer. That was cool. That was cool. I ain't gonna lie. That was super cool. Not even cap. See you guys, though. Hey.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off? If she got her ass, yeah, she gotta shake it.